Hello, hello. I'll be starting shortly. I'm just sorting out a drink and everything before I start. People get to rules. To start now, I've got my drink and everything sorted. Switch it all over then, shall we? So, last time the game crapped out on me. Or I said the game did. Last time,
Round Ruble Pog
Yeah, last time OBS crashed on me, so do I get to keep anything? Don't think I do. 24. I could get Afterburner. Could get Crow Within, but I don't want either of those. Yeah, we'll get Afterburner.
There's two things in the world that I hate more than anything, and that's one, racial intolerance, and two, the Dutch.
There we go. Good new technique. So let's see where the game starts me now, seeing as I was in the middle of a level when it crapped out on me last time. How are you doing anyway, Spike? Have you been on the farm today? Right, we're back to this bit. We can skip the cinematic. Start beating stuff up. Oh, I can't do the laser beam. I just remembered how to do it. Headbutt. Oh, the laser beam's hard to pull off. See if I can do it this time. Something made me come behind. Little bastards. Get him. Oh, he got me. You saved your PC, Spike. Did you try breaking it again? To ruin it. Can't get him with a laser beam. I'm doing all right. I remembered how to do the stupid laser beam ability. It just doesn't seem to want to work. penalty. That just hits me. Unless I'm supposed to. I want to do it now. It's not that. There we go. But it's on a flat plane, so I have to be at the same level as them. See if I can't get in this time. I'm alright, but I have had an alright day at work. It's been busy today. I never had to deal with some particularly dumb people. Although it's not really their fault, it's more a dumb manager telling them to do the wrong thing. Skip this again. We're back to fighting things. Got one of them. And there you get on the horse. The most painful execution. How you doing? Yeah, with that song. And now it's the car angels, because for some reason they exist. And I was too busy taking a drink to do the quick time events. Oops. There we go. Back to this, and then it makes me do the jump. There. Perfect. Time to go boom. Now it's this bit. So, guns, jump, vid. So basically just shoot all the time. And then dodge when you need to. Ah, stupid lorries. In my way. Stylish slides under the door. giant. But I'm not actually sure what I'm supposed to be doing at this bit, other than just going forwards and shooting everything like this. Oh yeah, I'm dodging shit. I got the rest of the holidays confirmed around my birthday today as well. So I'm going to lock down a day to do my actual birthday stream. It won't be on my birthday because I'll be doing stuff with family on the 28th. So it'll probably be a couple of days before. But I know what I'm doing for it. We're just going to dick around for a while. I have an idea of what games we're going to play and like what we're going to do during it. I just need to lock it all in. Hey, you did it. Is that just like one? Oh, it's just one section of it. It just carries on going. Impact. Now I've got a couple of games I can play with chat and stuff. I've got them all installed and ready. Faster, breaking everything. Is this the bit where I have to go up the side of the bridge? I can't remember. We will do it anyway because it's fun. Yeah, I will post all the details in Discord. But I'm definitely gonna have like some requests and other stupid shit on. We can always do a bit of React Andy content if I get bored. My list of stupid songs has got even bigger, but somebody I work with has like an entire Spotify playlist of stuff like that, so I failed at the jump. So yeah, I got a load of stuff off his playlist. We're running in a big circle, there's nothing here. faster. It just dumped me in the gap. Rubbish. And now I have to go all the way around again. Right, so this bit we're going to jump. Actually jump. And the rest of it is just dodge. Oh no. Faster. There. About time it did it. Right, now we have to go up the side of the bridge. Watch all those cars go off into nothing. There we go. And cutscene. I failed again. I am not good at quick turns. Oh, I just dropped you straight back here. Do it. Oh, I know what I did. I did the Xbox controls again. Hi, Ben. How are you? Hey, I got gold. Hey, Brendan.
For fuck's sake, that's overdoing it.
Right, turn right. Get off the road. I know you don't want me here. But you really could have been more subtle about it.
Right, now it's the big guys. Whoa. How are you doing, Biff? Form into one giant one. See if I can laser beam him. Come on. Oh, it does a decent amount. Yep. Got him. Yeah, it seems way more relaxed than current place anyway. First try.
What a
There we go. I got a bit of a reward. Now I get through the shooty bit. Pew, 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 pew. Nah. Give me more of that money. More money is what we need. Where are we at now? Paradiso. Save while I remember. And then we've got 37, so that's enough for a new ability. So we'll go and get something.
No matter how much you ask, I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
Right, techniques. So which one's this one? That's punch them. Portal kick. And then we've got a bat and crow. We'll get the portal kick. Love magic corporal warping above your opponent's head and delivering a devastating kick. Wicked kick can also be done. Press and hold A while holding target. We'll take it. I'm having a look at stuff for Bayonetta 2 as well, just to see how differently it plays. Apparently it is so much easier a game to play. No more. Playing both on Switch. You can only get Bayonetta 2 on the Switch at the moment, unfortunately. But yeah, they changed up the controls a bit for Bayonetta 2, so it should be much easier. It's a creepy voice again. We're on a giant clock. Right, where the hell do we go? Master spirit energy, the same way allowance as the angels. Hidden spirit energy are in here, naturally gathered up to form this thing. So can I jump on it? I can. Yay, platforming. This is like the city we were just in. Looks exactly the same. Should we go this way? Will you let me through? Anything useful here? Oh yeah, this is like the angelic overlay world or whatever they call it. It is basically the same place. He's got a keyblade. Get in there. Use the key in this. What does it do? What? So now we're gonna climb up rings. Confused. Right. Do a bit more exploring first to see if there's anything up here. Anything useful at all? Anything at all? No. Apparently not. Right, I'm assuming we just jump up these then. This is so weird. Like, it hurts my brain trying to work out, like, how level I am with the other bits. So... And then we've got the big one left. Mr. Key. Get him in the air. Yeah, there we go. And then we have new key. But I don't know where the new key goes. Unless... there's a statue on the bottom of this, wasn't there? In here? Dizzy. Right, what's over this way then? Brings us to a regular platform. We go this way, down the snake. What the hell are you? Run away it is then. Oh, I need to be able to dodge. There. You're not catching me. He says just as he gets hit. So I need to run in the panther form and make sure I dodge all of the strikes from the light. So run away. Ta-da! And that all just gets destroyed completely. Oh, we get through this bit. Look, I can turn the entire platform around with Paul in sync. Bit further. Just a little bit further. All those angels. Another key. What? It broke it. If I even fight this thing, I don't think I can. Don't need it, but I've already got butterfly wings. Look. It's splattered. Right, thought I got you. There, now I have. Faster and further as well. Although I'd settle for just getting rid of that big sphere thing at the moment. Need to find some health somewhere. Anywhere, please. I wonder here. No, won't let me through. And it had another enemy in it. Cool. And I'm dead. He only needed to hit me once. So yeah, you break that thing. And then you start being an asshole. Friends while I'm in this, get him. Get this one. Come on. Right, so it's not based upon which one I opened, just how many I've opened at that point. The other ones. It's just the last one over there. Right. Gonna record for attack. We need. Got it. Now we've got the full key, finally. And the key goes in there. It makes loads more confusing platforms. Made it. Can I have another enemy in? Oh, it's got more health in it. Yes. Now we go this way. Which definitely hasn't. Your new one. It's a boat. We have an angel boat. Kingship. It's a ship. Let's go missiles. Ah. Right, this game is just unfair sometimes. Just immediately spawn me in with missiles coming at me. And then it just turns into a platform. Sweet. Stupid boats. Another LP means maybe another weapon. Gimme. Right, that's what I was going to change actually. Skates. They are actually faster than running as well. You more magic, you are. And then we got this bit. Whatever this is. Is it a jump? I even hit this thing. Doesn't like it. I can shoot. To get all the squishy bits. And then we need to land on this. Ah. Right the way off. I know you can, like, during the falling sections and stuff, you can just go off into the void. So I did that last time I played this game. I am dropping frames a little bit. Just like one or two. It is my internet being poo. But it seems to have stabilized now. I can get all the squishy bits this time. Yeah, I managed to get them all. It gave me a thing for it. Hi, Alex. How are you doing? Good got her. With a little bit of help left. Yeah, Bart's got trash internet. We all know it. It's this thing again. Quick, let's go and see Rodan. Give me some stuff. Right, so the first charge just does a wave. And then the second charge does the full laser beam. So one, two, laser beam. There.
Hey, check this out. What are you buying?
What are you buying?
Heard that in a game once.
Right, techniques. We got 30k. So I don't want either of those. We'll get the shoulder charge. What broke then? Oh, it's that thing over there still. Got you. Oh, if I break the statues, I get to fight them. That's how it works. And I get to pick up his weapon. And just breaks. No, nothing there. Just a little extra fight. Hi, Dave. I'm alright, Dave. How are you doing? Right, that puts me back on. Ah! There's a hole in it. That's why I keep falling. So. There. No! Piss off, you cunt. Not what I meant to do, but we'll take it. Oh, we got more of these. No, you've got the claws. I don't really want to fight you. You might drop health. bullet. Still no health though. Rubbish, the lot of you. And what is going to be in obvious battle arena 2? Come on. We've got a big portal. Oh, we actually get to fight this thing now. And you are... Golem. Oh, it just transforms into everything. Right. Yeah, I had like a sliver of health. So. They also start boss battles in the most unfair of ways. They just throw it straight at you, so. Right, what the hell am I supposed to do? While we're dead this time, I'm gonna be right back and grab myself a drink and some tweet and go to loo. So I shall be back in a second. Pee. Right, nerds. Yeah, I've got a few modkip emotes. I can't remember whose stream I was watching now, but somebody was asking me about like your favourite Pokemon and stuff. And someone just linked me a bunch of 7TV like modkip ones. I'm pretty sure I just have to shoot lots. That's all I can think of doing with him. Things I don't seem to be able to actually hit him. Big smash time. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? It's all the hands again. Volleyball! Fumbled it. Smash. Here we go, sorted. Give me more health. Winner. Maximum health is increased. Now to go through the mysterious doorway. Right, so those bits where there's gaps on it, those are where you're supposed to backtrack to get an encounter, or if an encounter only shows up if you do things a specific way. So like if you beat enemies in a specific way, you can get an extra encounter, that kind of thing. Oh. Not buying any of them. Just give me more halos, please. Now to see if I can afford any new abilities.
You bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine. What can I do for you anyways?
Nope, can't afford either of those yet. Oh well. Back to the grind. Which I've been told is what you're supposed to do with this game. You're actually supposed to like grind out the older levels once you've done them. It's what I keep not doing. We are saved. On to the next bit.
John? Cereza? The little one?
She's remembering.
Tentacles. Why did it have to be tentacles?
It's these things again.
Thank you.
Ow. Got you. Wee.
FRO99YY underscore is now following.
Hello, thanks for the follow. I'm assuming that's supposed to say Froggy. Be prepared to see some quite shoddy gameplay if you've not already. Like that bit where I just missed everything. Yeah, he's got health in it. What we needed. Health and more magic. More angels. I'm guessing you're going on the spinny thing in the middle. What else have we got around here? Look at all the gears. Are any other items or anything hidden around here? Oh, not these two again. We can't get one of them with a torture attack straight off. Survive that with a skin of my teeth. Just about. There is a chest up there. How do I get up to it? Can I like stand on one of these? Yes. Ah, it's a revive item. Might actually come in handy in a second. If I die horribly. On the spinny thing. Right, away we go. It's a hint that we should do this. Oh, for these things. Oh, apparently they're nowhere near as tough as the ones that I fought before. That's handy. Hey, Bort. Beef with rice and veggies. Nice. So I've not done much other than make my way past like a puzzle or two. Not that the puzzles are even hard, but this is like obvious boss arena. Yep. Yeah, stylish finish. And then we have this big bastard. Oh yeah, this is the one where I'm going to rip off his arms, isn't it? What we did last time. Would you best? Shot at me, the bastard. Not supposed to do that. The shadow remains cast. Right, so I've got the weird two-headed dragon thing to fight, and then the mech. Means I need to pay attention to what I'm actually doing. I might be able to. two taken care of. Now for the big one. I'll try next time he pushes his fist down, I'll see if I can run up it or something. Got him. There we go, I just needed to shoot him enough. Now, just on the off chance something else appears if I head back this way a bit. Don't think it will, but no. Yeah, you're right, Bart. First try. What the fuck is this thing? The screamy ones. Right, where the hell do I go? Anybody? This. Break the wall. Now we've got another bit to jump into. Nope. Right, so how do this bit? Oh no. I hate these things.
Thank you.
Got him. Worked that time. And now I can get this chest. Which has more magic in it. I do like that these just turn into straight platforms when you beat them as enemies. Time for more confusing jumping platforms. I see what's in those statues as well. Oh well. More magic. Even more magic. And then we have these things. Which do not take damage. These ones are going to be legit enemies, aren't they? Because lots of. Get crushed. And he got me in the air combo, which is like an instant death.
The shadow remains cast.
Right, made it past them. Anything else here? Just a couple of bits of usable materials, right. So I need to get a combo in on him first. And then... Can we get one of them? Oh, I'm not surprised, Bear. Like, trying to get any pet to take medicine is like a chore. No, it got me. Had to give some of our previous rabbits like drops and stuff like that, and it's near impossible. See if you can bribe her. Yeah. Yeah, just the enemies with the claws in general. Like, these are a new type of one. Usually it's like fire and lightning ones, and they're all just as bad. I'm terrible at fighting them. Shoot more. Quick, get him in the torture. I'll get one of them down. Shoot dead. His armor's starting to break. I just need to not get hit. Got him. Copious amounts of bullets. And now it's said it's
What happened to Mummy?
Well, you see, she just went to look for something, that's all. I can't believe that witch, placing a poor helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
A fat on her face.
Mommy.
No need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Cheshire. What a stupid name.
Where has he heard that before?
Well, so much for taking the highway. That just means we're gonna have to find something else. Now, all I have
get
to
the van.
Is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mommy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are.
Did you think? Time to begin yet another section with the tiniest bit of health left. Just run into it easier. Right, I wonder if I can witch time that bit. I wonder if I can dodge them. Has Nate got kitty flu as well? Is that what it is? Oh, I can dodge them. Or is it because he's an old man now? Wait, so we got down there. And there's another platform over there. Which I'm guessing we can get to somehow. We shall see.
You here for business or pleasure? Either way,
both.
I'll hook you up.
Right. Techniques. We got 35k, so we'll get heel stomp, so I can stomp on stuff. Hype back. You're right, you're getting stuff sorted for your holiday as well. What I'm assuming. Right, there's a platform down there. I go this way. Right, this one. We'll find a way up to that. Maybe. I don't know. Oh wait, is this a Warcraft boss situation? Are we gonna take them out within a certain amount of time with each other or something? Or not? Right, where's the big blizzardy one gone? Where are you at? That's terrible. Yeah, a printer like that would do my head in. Right, is it all? Oh no, you are still there. You're just another one. This bit. So we've got these here which will let us run on water. So we got a portal to go through. Let's go. Sea of stars. We only missed a couple there, and we just got plenty of deaths. Unstone award again. But I think I am going to finish there for today, because I can feel myself getting tired. If I fight anything else this tired, I will just die horribly. So we'll do the shooty bit and spend some money if I've got enough. It is busy. Now, Beth did a fairly large amount while she was there. She looked after a bunch of things. And now we're after kind of split the job between us. And like, let's just say some of the people you wouldn't want to,
relax. I'm just,
well, they're not very technically minded. And yeah, didn't backfill. Backfill almost never happens at our place. But yeah, we've got a couple of people who are not really technically minded, and we've got to try and sort stuff out. It's gonna be fun. So yeah, well, we're probably gonna try and steal people in the meantime and train them up, but there is a lot to learn, a lot. So it takes a while. Yeah, I have been looking. And I've applied to a few places, but nothing as of yet. But I'll keep looking, as always. So let's have a look, see if there's anybody on to raid. But yeah, the plan is Thursday. I am in the office, but I'll get home in plenty of time. And when I get back and I've fed myself, I will boot up Bloodborne for the stream on Thursday. And we'll continue beating stuff up. Should we go and see? Oh, let's go and watch Jess melt down while she tries to do Sekiro, shall we? She's done like silly long stream today. Poor Jess. So yeah, I will see you all next time. I'm gonna go and crash and sleep for a bit, and I'll see you on Thursday or whatever. So bye everybody.